Well, with solar growing at a record pace in the United States, over the last 10 years, we've seen it grow by more than 33%, and we don't see it slowing down anywhere in the future. So that's where the PowerUp program comes in. So our PowerUp workforce development program is a program developed for high school students to adults, for those who want to come into the renewable energy sector. If you're looking for a well-paying job with a promising career, this PowerUp program is where you should look. The PowerUp program consists of three different areas: the internship, the PowerUp Academy, and our apprenticeship. The internship are for high school students to get involved in the renewable energy sector, learn about the different jobs that we have here at Blue Ridge Power, such as working in fleet maintenance, IT, mechanical solar installation, construction management, any different area, marketing even, that a student might be interested in. Because here at Blue Ridge Power and in our PowerUp program, there are a vast number of jobs located in the renewable energy sector. Our PowerUp Academy is a one-week training opportunity for all new hires here at Blue Ridge Power. It is a hands-on experience that lasts 1 week where we focus on safety, tools, and solar mechanical installation. Thirdly, we have our apprenticeships. Our apprenticeships are for those who have gone through the one-week PowerUp Academy. They can apply to become an apprenticeship, and it's a one-year program. In that one-year program, they will rotate through our separate divisions within Blue Ridge Power, so they will have a well-rounded experience in their first year of employment. This allows them to progress in the company in the divisions that they see fit for them. It gives them the opportunity to have some ownership in what they decide to do with their career here at Blue Ridge Power. Whether you start at Blue Ridge Power as an intern or a full-time employee, our workforce development programs through PowerUp are designed to give you mobility through the company.